everyone. Today we are going to learn about sensory organs. How many sensory organs do we have? We have 5 sensory organs. Eyes, ears, nose, tongue and our skin. Yes. What is this? This is a bottle and the color of bottle is blue. You all are able to see the bottle and its color with your eyes. Yes, we all are able to see this bottle with our eyes. Correct. What is this? This is a cream. And I am smelling it. Wow, it has a nice fragrance. And I am smelling it with my nose. I am smelling it with my nose. Correct. What is this? This is a lemon. I am going to taste this lemon. Aha, it has a sour taste and I am tasting it with my tongue. Correct. What is this? This is a biscuit. Now I am going to taste this biscuit. It is very sweet. I am able to taste this biscuit with my tongue. Correct. Are you able to hear something? Yes. Very good. So, we are able to hear the sound of bell with our ears. Correct. Now, show me your hand like this. Everybody, now do it like this. See how ma'am is doing? Are you able to feel something? Now touch your cheeks, touch your head, clap your hands, tap the table, tap, 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 tap. So we all are able to do this with our hands. And we all are able to feel it with our skin. Correct. We all are able to feel it with our skin. Skin is the outer layer of the body through which we all are able to feel. Yes. So we have learned 5 sensory organs. Eyes, ears, nose,